Hootsuite's generative AI chatbot is your automated team member, ready to handle your organization's frequently asked questions, freeing up your team to focus on conversations that require a human touch. To get started, head to Admin Settings, where you'll need to take a few steps to get your bot running. First, under Manage Identities, you'll need to create your bot's internal name, customer-facing name, and describe what your bot is used for. And then set the company it's working for. The bot will reference both in its conversations. Sometimes your bot might need to pass the baton to a human agent, and that's where your bot's escalation settings come in handy. Decide which platforms will handle those conversations, like Hootsuite's inbox, and what user information you want to collect during the transfer. Now it's time to grab all these parts and create your chatbot. If you've got a diverse customer base, you can add multiple languages and set the primary one they'll be speaking as a default. Then, add the identity and company pieces you created. Next, the most important part of the process, setting what your bot will say and how it will say it. Start by uploading a knowledge file. These are PDFs or text files that contain information that your bot will use to answer your customers' questions. Keep your file size under 256 KBS. That might sound small, but it adds up to a whole lot of text. You can always revisit and upload a new file to give your chatbot the most up-to-date information to respond from. Then, set the tone of voice for how your chatbot will respond to customers in conversations. Finally, add the escalation piece you created and set trigger events so your bot will understand when it's time to move your customer to a live agent. And then decide which channels your bot will be active on. And there you have it, your first chatbot. It's kind of cute in that tool that saves you a bunch of time way. Create multiple bots for different channels, so you're always speaking your customer's language and delivering the info they need.